right out here, a little ways off Hilton Head Island. We just dropped the anchor, and then we got a bite probably 10 minutes after we dropped anchor. So we're getting ready to bring it up on the lift here. The boys in Contender are getting it under control, and we're going to go through our process.
Early in the morning, and we just got a female shark. She's 12 feet 1 inch, and we just did the full exam on her. They are finishing getting the measurements and putting the tag on her, so we'll see where she's gonna take us.
Thrilled to be naming her Helena for this region of the Carolinas, St. Helena Island. And all the people in this region. It's a beautiful name and a beautiful place. And that was a name that SeaWorld wanted to give to the people of this region because it was their shark to name.